Hey everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix. Just recently we beat Beast's Castle. Man, I'm so reeling from that. But apparently Chip and Dale are learning some weird things.
Are you sure? Let me see. Look, it's all cloudy and kind of fuzzy.
And big.
Probably just a glitch. I don't know.
He doesn't know. Strange reading. Is that this over here? Because that's kind of fuzzy and strange, and we can't do anything about it. Weird. Okay, well, hey, it's over there. But we've got more important things to do, more important fish to fry, more important... I've run out of things to say. Let's go land the Olympus Coliseum. Now, I'm not 100% sure what we can do here, because we basically did everything, right? I mean, I think we got all of our treasure on the first pass. You know, we beat Hades. Right?
Hey.
Hi! How you doing, champ?
You feeling any better?
Well, same routine.
Different day.
The boy here thinks his hero days are over.
Nah.
Phil thinks it's all in his head.
I agree with Phil.
Herc, we know you're a hero.
A true hero.
Right.
Blunder boy.
Oh god, he's here.
How could you move on a momentous day like today?
What'd you do this time?
And you are gonna fill the stands. After all. Your fans won't settle for anything less than a certified hero.
That's not good.
I mean, if you're not up to it, you could always just, I don't know, lose.
He can't lose. Like, he's Hercules. He never loses.
Hey, I'm not a selfish guy. I'm not
really?
One of those high and mighty snobs up on Olympus.
You seem like a snob.
I stand for the masses, and have I got a massive idea. The games, ladies and gentlemen, are back.
I thought they were already back.
Yours truly, Hades.
You.
The one and only Lord of...
I've met a couple others.
Bring you the ultimate games to celebrate the reopening of the ultimate Colosseum.
I think I already fought in one cup.
We answer the age-old question, who deserves the title ultimate hero?
Me.
These games are going to settle the debate once and for all. The winner reigns supreme.
So, who are you putting your money on?
What? You guessed it, the Hades Cup.
Awesome. Let's do it.
And I assure you that the great Hercules will be there.
Will he? Oh god, here we go. You want to not cause problems?
See your girlfriend again.
Low life.
You're too kind, kid.
He always gets the best last words. Okay, so talk to Payne. Okay, well, good to know. Now we know what we have to do. Okay. Ooh, hey, we got brackets. Oh no, we don't. Okay, let's go and talk to the Moogle real quick. Anything new to you? No? You don't need any more materials. Okay. A couple things we need to do. First of all, Sora has a new ability. Air combo boost. We need to get that going. We need 4 AP to do that. We have 3. What can I drop? Fire boost. Fire boost is really going to constantly be the one I drop. So now we get extra damage in the air. And what did Donald learn? Auto healing doesn't really help me. Let's go give this to Sora, up his damage. That's important to me. And nothing else to do. Okay, last we gotta check things in. Let's see, we got all of our maps, got all of our treasures. We don't have all of our pieces. We still got a couple of those we have to get. So something we're gonna have to do later. As I said, we can't do that now. We do not have all the abilities we need. Herc, are you okay? He's just worn out. Okay, well, you know what? We'll go fight it. We'll go fight on your behalf. Let's go fight in the Hades Cup. Okay, so who do we fight first? Spin Strike. Ooh, Oren's also in the tournament. Oh, that could be a problem. I really don't think Oren's a bad guy, I'll be honest. No, you're not anything. You're a hero. You're a tired hero. But who says heroes can't be tired? Hell, we have to take a sleep every once in a while. I mean, we're only junior heroes, but... Okay. So, for the majority of the fights we're going to have here, Hercules is going to be in the fight with us. Also, unlike most of our... Okay, let's not do that. Unlike most of our fights, we do get to actually get experience in this. That wasn't too bad. Man, we need a lot of experience to level up, huh? 10,000 experience? That wasn't too bad. Herc, we need you, man. Like, we're in the semifinals next. This is a really short tournament. Your assistance is required. I don't know why it waits between them. It could just keep going, but... Okay, so we're at the semifinals. Against bad alert. Are they any good? Sounds like they're bad. They're heartless. And you know what that means? It means they're heartless. That's really all there is. Oh dear. Now I forget the rule of exactly what the alert guys do. And we're done. They have something they do, and I don't understand what it is. Maybe they call him more heartless? I don't know. Okay, we're in the finals. Yep, we can all be heroes forever. You know, if we win. Herc's just having such a bad day. Oh, hey, look, there's Orin. Yep. Hey, Orin! That's weird. He doesn't even remember us. That's bad. Defeat us and atone for his crimes? What crimes? And how does defeating us atone for them? I'm confused, and I don't like being confused, because that's scary. Let's follow him, because he's awfully free walking around the underworld. Oh, wait, I know that door. That's the door we fought Cerberus. That's a bad door. But I guess he went that way, so I guess we should follow him, huh? Good thing is, now we can use all of our abilities in the Cave of the Dead. It's not quite as scary as it used to be. Whoop, uh-oh. Quick, hide! Uh-oh, Hades is talking to the...
Okay, let's review.
To the guy.
State your crime, prisoner.
I exist. That is my crime. It is inexcusable.
It is hard to get against existing.
What's wrong with Orin? He's never acted that way before.
How's existing a crime, anyways?
Okay, so you made one lousy mistake. You exist.
That is a problem.
But hey, I'm a forgiving guy.
Who is Hades to forgive that, anyways?
And I'm willing to overlook a transgression or two.
I understand.
Judge, jury, and executioner, apparently.
His meddling friends.
Well, that's not gonna happen.
No, only Hercules.
He's resisting.
Oh, don't tell me you've forgotten who's in charge.
Uh-oh. What is he doing? He's like siphoning stuff off of him. And into that doll.
Hercules and the other three.
Must be like the physical manifestation of free will or something.
Lord Hades.
You can just see just how pissed off Arn is, even while he's unable to do anything. Don't mind us, we just happen to be in the area.
So that's how he's controlled.
And Hades has his little voodoo doll. So we're gonna have to go deal with that. So, we gotta help out Orin, but how? Hey, Orin! He's not paying attention to us, which, considering he's supposed to kill us, is probably a good thing. Okay, so now who does it want me to go after? Because there's two hymns in this situation. But hey, let's go talk to Orin. Hey, Orin. Let's stop him. This sounds like a good idea. And nope, he's gone. Cross the river Styx with him. Well, we stopped him really well.
What's wrong, Sora?
Just bad things.
Trouble. It's like Hades brainwashed him.
He's using some kind of a statue.
A voodoo doll.
You know something? That sounds kind of familiar.
It's what happened to Meg, I think. But we don't remember that. We never saw that part.
Hades may be using the statue to hold Orin's free will hostage.
Break the statue?
See if you can find that statue.
Okay, where would it be?
It's gotta be somewhere in the underworld.
Okay, that's a really small place.
I'm on it.
Tell me you're not thinking of leaving.
Nah.
We've got a match coming up.
We'll be back.
I'll fight Orin in the final. One on one.
Now that's gonna be a fight.
Oh, you will.
I think Hades would be interested. It's a good wager.
Out to buy you time.
But
I love how much Hades has to think about
it. Hurry back. I know you can do it.
Congratulations.
Wink, wink.
You've got a deal.
Thanks.
What a wonderful deal. Yes.
And his trusty friends have to meet the winner in one final clash. What do you say?
I'm cool with that.
That'll drive the crowd wild.
I like the title Keyblader, too.
I promised the crowd the event of their afterlives.
And you always keep your promises, right? Oh, well. Good luck.
Sucker. You know, for me, the rest is smooth sailing.
Smooth, huh? Well, as smooth as, what's his name? James Woods? James Woods. So smooth as he can be. Okay, well, let's go, figure out what's going on. So we have to go look. Oh, crap. We're being attacked. The only reason I'm attacking these guys, I would need to see if they have a drop. We need bright stones. It's mildly important. We should probably get some more of those. And luckily, the Rumbling Rose is just going to make all of these fights just simple. Being able to take enemies down, which is really easy finishers, is just so important to me. And I think we had puzzle pieces down here we had to pick up, didn't we? I'm reasonably certain there were puzzle pieces down here we had to get. So it's not even a waste of trip. And there's also that one side boss fight. Might see if we can do that after we finish this mission, depending on how much time we have. God, these finishers are so good. Okay, let's see if we can get that one. I don't know if I can make this jump, but... not quite. Okay. That's fine. I know we need to get that, but... so what are you doing? Oh, he brought friends. It's fine, because, hey, more experience for me. That's the important thing here. Now, why did Hades... that's a question. Why did Hades even bother getting into the boat when he can just zip-zop teleport? Yeah, we can't get that yet. I mean, if I had the ability to teleport all over the underworld, I would probably teleport. I wouldn't ride a boat or walk or anything. Ooh, a bright crystal. Beautiful. We're gonna need that. As I said, all of these drops, at some point, we will need. Every last one of them. Now, we got Reflectra, but we haven't yet gotten Magnera. And you better believe I want that new magnet spell, because if the old magnet spell's good, and believe me, it is, the new one's even better. Okay. We're making our way. So here's where that fight is. I don't think I want to do it right now, though. So do a double check. Just always want to make sure there's nothing I can make here. Nope. And can't do any of this stuff. Getting close to being able to do that, though. I don't really want another expert's ring, to be honest. I do want another fencer ring, though. Get some health and all that good stuff. Important. And up into the Valley of the Dead. We're almost there. It's not that far, right? We're getting close.
Now that is entertaining.
This is actually kind of entertaining to watch. Except those two look very worried. That said, Herc has to fight a sword with his bare hands. I can understand why they might be worried. It's cool. No one's worried about us, and we have to fight all the way up this long path of dead people and things. Dead people and things. Just do that and make our lives easier. We're almost there. We just gotta get up here. Shouldn't be too hard, right? Excuse me. You will get gathered up, I promise you. More lightning stones, bright stones, lightning stones, and into Hades' chamber. This has got to be it, right? There it is! We found it!
Got it!
Why would you touch? Why would you touch?
It is not too late. Let us turn back.
Uh-oh. Where is background? Stories, memories.
There must be another way. Your deaths will mean nothing. You must live.
I remember all of those cutscenes, kind of sort of a little bit.
I get it. This is what belongs in Orin's heart.
Gosh, he must have had a pretty rough life.
He really did. Let's be fair.
Yeah, but in the end, that's really what made him stronger.
Orin's one of the strongest dudes. Oh, hi. Where'd you guys come from?
Where did they come from?
That's the question I asked. Let's just make this easy on ourselves, shall we? Shouldn't be too hard. It's just a bunch of dusks. And we can just keep on chaining finishers at people. Oh, I love the Rumbling Rose so much. Not sure why we're not. There we go. And y'all can go away. Easy kills. And we're done. I love the ending, like, slowdowns now we get a little bit later on, because Sora's always in the middle of some awesome acrobatics. There's more! Why are there more? Yeah, go away. You can't have this. Oh, hey. Good dog.
Not what I had in mind, but I'll take it.
We better skedaddle.
Yeah, it's not as if we could fight, like, unlimited deaths with no problems. I don't know why there are dog heartless just suddenly showing up. Also, hey, Orin statue. Now we need to get back to the arena quickly. Or else, bad things could happen. Speaking of bad things, let's go ahead and save just in case bad things happen. Like me accidentally choosing to drive for some reason and getting anti-Sora for no reason. That would be bad. Okay. Hello. Oh yeah, I absolutely came to see Hercules lose. And you guys are really excited about this. Super duper excited even. Okay, well, time to go watch Hercules lose. Yep, that's a pit behind you, Hercules. Man, he caught the katana in his hands. Keep in mind, Orin is doing this one-handed. And you know how strong Hercules is.
Orin, no!
Here, Orin, take this. Have a thing. Apparently, it just erupts. And Orin thinks better of what he's doing. We win! Yay, it's all better now.
Sora. Donald. Goofy.
Yep, that's us.
Why those little... Prisoner. What happened to our mutual agreement?
I don't know how we got over that gap.
I can give you a clean slate, but you gotta work with me.
Wait for the line?
Maybe you didn't hear me.
The line.
This is my story, and you're not part of it.
I love that line. So pissed off, he explodes.
That's it!
Aw, upset
this
Hades.
Is over. Played by the rules so far.
Have you?
Okay, I confess. I was hoping Wonder Boy would lose, but it was still a fair fight.
Uh-huh.
Come on. Is that really so wrong?
Fair fight.
Really, a fair fight.
Can we talk about those words?
Laugh all you want. Because the laughing is about to stop. Wanna know why? Because now we're gonna play by my rules.
Oh, I'm so scared. Uh-huh. Door opening. Okay. Uh-oh.
Meg!
Hey, look, it's genie clouds. Don't be doing bad things with genie clouds.
Hey, I warned you right at the get-go. You don't compete, you lose the girl.
We are competing. You're cheating. Hey, stop cheating.
Meg, hang on!
Well, at least we've seen this part of the movie.
Looks like Wonder Boy has dropped out of the stand.
Oh, man, we are so gonna kick your butt.
Well, you've still got us to deal with.
And we aren't, like, bad heroes.
Oh, yeah. This is gonna be good.
Oh, believe me, we're looking forward to it, too. No. I have my party. Stop messing with it. Pissed off. Hades is pissed off, but pissed off. Pissed off Keyblader's also pissed off. Oh, hey. We can't seem to hurt him. I wonder why. There's kind of an over-exaggeration right now of exactly how good he did just now.
Because it's his underworld.
That is a problem. Well, like this. I don't know how that door opened again.
I think a true hero should be able to help.
But yep, you... true hero. Badass Herc.
I owe you one, Hades. I didn't hesitate to give my life for Meg's, and then I remembered.
This is a little bit contrived.
Is measured by the strength of his heart.
A little bit contrived. Then again, that should make Sora a true hero, right? Hi.
I'll never forget that again.
Just no more crazy stunts.
People always do crazy things when they're in love.
So much love in this game. Giggle, giggle, giggle.
What is so funny, you imbeciles?
Yes.
How dare you get a happy ending? How dare you?
I love how pissed off he gets. So, now it's time to beat Hades. And this time we have Hercules' help.
That's it.
So what happens is, we're going to do this, and every time we use the Aura Sphere, now I get to beat the crap out of Hades. And we'll just kind of interrupt everything he does, because that's how we do things around here. The only time I have to worry about using the Aura Sphere is anytime Hades goes red modes. Every time he gets pissed off red, that's when it's a problem. Like, right about now. So save an Aura Sphere, he goes red, hit him with one of those, and now he's attackable again. Excuse me. A lot easier than Zaldan. And also we get Hercules, who occasionally does decent damage. And now he's gonna go off again. Just get myself ready. My turn. Okay, and we're already down to his last HP bar. Excuse me. And gone. Yeah. And Sora's still swinging, like the fight's over, but we're like, no, I want to beat him up some more. You okay, Hades? Having a good day? This is what you get for cheating. Yes, it is. He needed to regain his balance for a second and then fall. Now, why doesn't his way back up? Like, what's the deal there? Well, I took care of that.
I lived my life defending others.
That's true.
But now... there's no one left to protect.
There's a lot of people left to protect, let's be honest.
It's time I shaped my own story.
Yeah. That is a good point.
You deserve it, Orin. After everything you've been through.
Let's be fair, Orin does deserve to live his own life.
I suppose. I should thank you.
Not at all.
Fine.
I really love that response.
I mean, sure, you could thank us a little.
You should say what you mean.
He has a point. Yes?
I guess I could spare a few words.
Okay. And they are?
Thanks for meddling.
My favorite thank you. And I love how amused he is himself. You know, thanks for meddling. We get the Guardian Soul, which increases even more damage from reaction commands. It's not a Keyblade I end up using much, but now that we have double reaction boost already, adding even more reaction boost is nice. You guys okay?
Thanks again, guys. You're the best.
Like always.
Excuse us for meddling.
Oh man, Donald's gonna be pissed off for a while.
Like somebody's feathers are a little ruffled.
He's gonna be carrying that annoyance for a bit.
I'm kidding. Thank you, Sora, Donald, Goofy.
You're very welcome.
So where are you?
I love how she says
next?
Goofy. Somewhere up in the sky.
You know, you two lovebirds seem to be getting along just fine without us hanging around.
Sora's always just so jealous. He really is. You know that he is.
Yeah, we gotta go.
We got stuff to do.
Before we start meddling. Yep.
Right.
Are you turkeys trying to put me out of a job?
Yes.
If you keep acing every challenge, champ, who am I gonna train?
Nobody!
Aw, you can't abandon me now, Phil. I gotta be at the top of my game in case Hades shows up again.
You know, eventually. And you know it's gonna happen.
Yeah, come on, Phil. How about it?
We gotta be close, right?
Let me see now. Well, you're not wise enough.
Aw.
Not quite seasoned enough.
Oh, come on, Phil.
Okay, okay, we get the hint.
Look, kid, it's not my call.
Really?
Of course, if it was, you'd have no problem.
Oh, yay.
I'd make you all heroes in a heartbeat.
Woohoo!
Really?
Say it again.
On second thought, if those are your hero faces, you still got a lot of work to do.
Oh, come on, Phil.
Yeah, what do you mean?
Stop with that.
Go away.
I love that Phil just starts running off.
Leave me alone.
Leave me alone. I don't want to answer this question again.
See that?
Well, what do you know?
What was that one thing Phil always wanted? He is so proud of himself. So proud of himself. Because only true heroes get their likenesses made into constellations by the gods. Seriously, go watch the first Hercules. He even says it. Something like that, at least. All hail the hero. Good stuff. And, well, we're not officially complete with Olympus Coliseum, because there are a lot of actual Coliseum matches we have to do, but... Okay, let's, don't know what's down... I don't know why that area vanished. Let's go see about dealing with that fight. We have a few minutes left over here. I wonder, wasn't that hard when we came back here the first time? We're a good 10 levels above that now. My only concern is this is a leveled fight, and if it is, it could still be difficult. We're gonna see, though. Just want to save just in case. I don't know what happens when you beat these. Come on. Okay. Also, we did gain a new ability, so let's go check that out real quick. So, we got the new item, the Guardian Soul. Just check damage on that real quick. Reaction boost isn't quite as good as Finishing Plus, in my opinion, so I think we're going to hold off on that. But we did get Magnet Burst. Okay, what can I drop to get Magic Burst? Or Magnet Burst? Well, we can drop Item Boost. We're not using items. There we go. Okay. Time to do it. Now, we saw the cutscene for this, or whatever it was, last time we fought this guy, so I'm not going to bother watching it if there's another cutscene. But that was a while ago. Well, hopefully he's not leveled. If he is, this will be trouble. Don't you be laughing at me. Okay, he is definitely not leveled. Okay, you know what? Irritating. Yep, we are beating the crap out of you, dude. Okay, let's get Donald out of here. We need a finishing move to pull that off. Oh, here we go. Okay, so the damage is not terrible. It's more than I want, though. So let's go ahead and heal up. Okay. Is that what I'm looking for? That's what I'm looking for. Yep. Okay, let's get rid of that. And we'll continue to beat the crap out of him. So he's not leveled, which is good. But this is taking me a little bit of work to get him right now. So this would have been a lot harder than I expected back when we first fought him. Darn it, he got me. Oh, I got fight and defeat the real form before it's too late. Okay. What am I supposed to do here? Okay. Is that what I'm supposed to do? I don't know what I just did. Okay, where is he? Where is he? Okay. Which one's the real him? Is that it? Did I get it? I got it. Okay. Almost got this. Need one more finishing move and we got him. Damn, he got me again. That is so irritating. Okay, do we get it? I don't know. Okay, I don't understand necessarily the rules of how this works, but he's dead. I wasn't allowed to finish him. Well, let's get all my friends out. God damn it! Every time I go for him, he gets me in the book. Okay, so I'm just gonna... Okay. What? So I just get instantly killed because I wasn't there when the roulette finished? He had one hit left! I'm not sure how I feel about that. Because I think I had fairly high health when we started that fight. Do I have to do this again? I have to do this again. Like, I thought my health was fairly high to start that off. Okay, we're gonna get this done this episode. It's another one of those things, like, I don't want to do this on another episode, especially when we got so close. I'll be honest, that just pisses me off. That didn't feel fair. Then again, making sure I don't get caught in the green light is probably one of the main things that I have to do for this guy. Also, his laugh is pissing me off. Okay, can you, like, get hit, please? Okay, let's free Goofy. Also, that noise is really irritating me. Okay, good. We got him caught up in a pretty good combo. Okay, nope, not gonna get caught up in that. Okay, never mind. He is gonna get me. Just spontaneously. And this should do it. Excellent. Now, does that get us all out? Yes, it does. Okay, should get a aerial combo. Nope, got caught. Irritating. Okay, where? Oh, okay. I'm just gonna stay not in the. Okay, so that just instantly kills you. If you are not in the blue light when he stops, you're dead. That. How do you combat that? Because the thing also goes in random directions. It doesn't do a normal roulette. At least it didn't seem like it did a normal roulette. I mean, that is not as much vexing as it is irritating. And why do you guys, okay. Got a new thing for you. I'm just gonna give you that and we'll give, oh, I don't care for Oren to have anything. Okay, Donald can have, I guess, fire boost and draw. Again, this is just irritating. We'll get him though. I mean, this can't take that long. It took me a couple times to take out Zaldin too, so it's not as if Organization 13 members were that easy to take out. Okay, we're gonna let him do his first thing, because he's just immediately gonna do this, and I can't attack him while I have to do that anyways. I really wish I could get Goofy to go help Donald while I do a couple attacks here, but... Oh, apparently Donald can get out on his own. Okay, that's good to know. So I don't necessarily have to save him every time. That is good to know. Damn it. Okay. New attacks, good to know. Okay, so I'm just gonna get killed while I'm unable to attack back. Oh my god. And remember, we're 10 levels higher than we were last time I tried to fight this guy. I will be honest, I'm not gonna even bother changing stuff here. It is the loading times that are killing me the most here. I'll try him one or more times. And then if we can't get it, we'll try another day. But just the instant kills are just irritating. Because it doesn't feel like I have a lot of control over them. And the fact that he just ever so often becomes unhurtable, you know, just, it's one of those, like, this is not how this boss fight should go. Damn it. Getting knocked back because he just became invincible. That's not him. Who's it? Where is he? Is this him? No. Close. Can you get, like, wrecked, please? Like, I have this book I've got to take out, and the problem is I can't get a finisher on it, so I can't stop him. Like, that's what you have to do. You have to get a finisher just on this book to be able to get out of here. Or is it glitched? It feels like this is glitched, actually. Why can't I get out of this? Oh my god. There we go. Okay, get me out. I gotta do the final thing and then, okay, here we go again. Crap. Nope. Just, nope. Nope, not at all. Now, apparently the meteors is not a direct kill. If you can get in the air, I think you'll be, might be able to get away from them. Or maybe get a dodge going on, something like that. But it's, you have a fraction of a second to get to where you have to go, but you can't lock on to the book, so you have to actually somehow, it's irritating. Like, at least when it came to, like, dealing with Sin Harvest Angel with, Sephiroth, you'd kind of lock on and roll over to him. The book doesn't allow you to lock on. Okay, so you need to do one set of finishers and then jump away so you don't get caught in book form. That's what you have to do here. Okay. Just get him in a corner. So I have to actually get him there. There we go. He's gonna try to book me. Okay, he's gonna try. I'm not gonna let him. Okay, do not let him book me. Damn it! He can apparently turn that. Okay, let's go after that one. Why not? Because that's not the right one. Okay, I don't want to be locked onto that. I want to be locked onto this one. So he's got to kind of... There we go. Okay. Got it dispelled. Okay, get away from him. Let him book someone. Okay. Ah, damn it. And this is going to be the... This is going to be the light show. Here we go. Oh, crap. I went too early. I thought it was done. Like, there's a... What'd I do? Oh, whoops. There's a small ring that shows up on the ground showing it's done. I thought it was finished. I went the wrong direction anyways, but I thought we were finished. Oh, my God. This fight. Like, I thought you could just... You can get away from him when he tries to book you, but... He turns to face you, and you only get, like, two double jumps. Or you only get two jumps, right? One to get close to him. So it doesn't sound like there's a way to respond to him doing it once you try to close the gap. And because he moves so much... Oh, God, this fight. The worst part is I feel as if I keep on getting so close to getting it. But that, just that spotlight section... Stay away, let him... Okay, so if I'm anywhere in that direction, he gets me. That's new. Okay, not the right one. Not the right one. Give me that one. Thank you. Okay, I'd like to attack this one, please. The one I'm locked onto. I'd like to attack it. I'd like to attack it, please. Thank you. Okay, come on. There we go. Nope, he got me again. And this is desperation attack. So here we go immediately into this. I was in it! I was in it! I was in the circle! I was, like, I saw it when it stopped and I dashed for it. The first two times were complete luck. Like, the first two times were complete luck when I got it right. And that's what kills me. Actually, he kills me. The fact that I was so close, it was one more set of, attacks would have killed him, too, which also sucks. I'm gonna feel so good when I get this done, though. There we go. If I can just keep him in a corner. Okay, there's the first grab. Okay, let me just get out of the way, and we'll figure out which one's his book. It's this one. Okay, so we all kind of did something to stop that. Got him. Okay, there's the second book attack. This is gonna be the one. Okay. Got it. Nope, you're dead, dude. Consider yourself toast. God damn it, he got me again. And are we gonna have to do this again? Is he gonna get me because I have to do this shit? Yes, he is. Got it! Oh my god! We didn't die! He's gone. I got him. Get wrecked! Oh my god! We did it! And we get an item slot for that. I mean, that's nothing amazing, but we got an item slot for that. Oh my god. But we got it. And we got the Book of Shadows, and the recipe requires special materials. Interesting. And a lost illusion and a magical ore. Interesting. But we got it, guys. That's the important thing about that, is we actually won. Oh my god, that makes me feel so much better. That makes me feel so much better. Okay, let's go, where's the... There's usually an item thing here. Weird. Okay, guys. Let's go just take a look to see what it is Goofy got. We got... Oh, that's right, because we got our... The thing it's waiting for me is this, which we'll go ahead and equip. But Goofy got damage control. Halves damage, taken at critical moments. That's actually really, really good. I'd actually rather that over Jackpot. Excellent. Okay, guys, that's going to be it for me. When we return next time, there will be more things that we're going to do on other planets. See you guys soon.